Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
This is it!
Let's do this!
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans.
Good. Someone to hit.
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Bad guys!
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available.
Watch your back.
Yeah!
Gotta get something off my chest!
I'm not laughing at you, I'm just... Woo! So psyched to be winning!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Some bad guys.
There's a shield cache near to you.
Oh, good, it's shield.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Let's do this!
Aim AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security node. If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. One of AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
Oh.
AIM knows we're here now.
Hard attack!
You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen to.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir. Is down. Excellent. Another agent down. Remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Passing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
Taken care of!
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Yes.
Not doing so hot! Sorrow! Not doing so hot!
Took back control of an access point.
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. On 4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec. You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
Hey, I could use your help.
I'm over here. If you want to
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. I just wanted to give you something. I'm over here, if you want to chat.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.